estábamos vigilando.
Y...
deme una oportunidad más, por favor.
Here, you kill him, man.
No, por favor, espera, por favor, te lo suplico. No, no lo me mate, yo lo...
Someone's approaching from the Barrio compound. ¿Disparo?
No. No es uno de ellos.
Human who could lead them against Iperion, it would be Theseus. I have faith in you. Prove me right.
I don't know if I can do
this. Pieces of work.
Two a walk in a park and one to hell and back.
So, we are working for the agency.
I gotta recon this island first.
The only thing you need to know is the job's real and the money's real.
Give this job to my friend here. He loves playing in the jungle, right?
Right.
What's his problem?
Was that the contact?
Follow me, please. People who fight back are killed. Now you have a dying place. Maybe you can help.
I don't think so. How are you to leave?
Each other's face.
It's me.
Jack's coming. Take care of business.
They have no idea what they're up against.
Now that makes it personal, mister.
Can you fly a plane?
Like a bird?
Does your hair change color when you sweat?
Bruce, airball. You need practice, man.
I'll never miss twice, brother.
Jean-Claude Van Damme.
You want me to check it out?
I'm a private detective, paid to snoop around.
He's dead, Mr. Angel.
Well, you know what they say about slugs. They always leave slime in their tracks. Are you afraid?
Yeah, I'm afraid.
I'm a murder suspect already in two cases.
I know who you are, and I know what you are.
You look like a great guy, at least I think so.
I'm not so sure that I'm what you want.
I know what I want.
What's the matter? Ready to be normal?
But all he sees is the past.
I saw them kill my best friend.
Why don't you give me a little hint, baby? Help me remember who you are.
It'll come to you.
I'm gonna take him out big when the time gets right.
You really think you're gonna get even with me?
You got a shot at a better life. You can't just throw that away.
I don't think you know what you're messing with.
Sure I do.
Great to meet you.
One, two, real!
Really good. You really brought it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You hang in there. You got a lot of ability.
Have you ever seen a one-trick pony and feel so happy and free?
Well, I was wondering if I could get some more work.
All I got is weekends. Isn't that when you sit on other dudes' faces?
We'll go to war.
This isn't some barroom, bro.
This is the bad days, the all-or-nothing days. They're back.
You're making a big mistake. You already made a big mistake yourself.
Indians.
It's better to be dead and cool than alive and uncool.
Never go into a bar.
I can't watch this.
Unless you're willing to get smashed.
You're doing pretty good under there.
Never ride a Brahma bull.
Strap on your seatbelt. Get ready to fly.
When you can take a bus.
Does that look like the work of two bit hoods?
Yeah. Pros would have used my keys.
Never rob a bank.
Get back what's mine and kill these men, okay?
Run by bigger crooks than you.
Hey, man, that's what friendship's all about.
Never resist an arresting officer.
Okay, cowboy, let's blow off some steam.
We gotta talk to the man upstairs.
This damn
you could make God bleed.
People will cease to believe in him. And they will be blood in the water. And the sharks will come. All I have to do is sit here and watch as the world will consume you.
You're the bodyguard. You're the one that was in Special Ops.
Bobby.
So what do you see up there? See the danger? The fear is always worse than the goddamn reality, huh? Listen, let me ask you a question. It's not the personal, it's professional curiosity. As a bodyguard.
A man struggling to unleash his emotions.
You're a strange man.
A curious man.
What if I told you that I dressed you up and pushed you at him? Just to see if he'd respond to you any differently than he has to me.
I'm not used to women running away from me.
A woman learning to feel from a man who can't touch.
I can't begin to tell you what I'm feeling right now.
You don't have five brothers. And my mother was a clerk at a grocery store. I support them. I take care of them. I don't know you. You really don't know me.
I can't figure this guy out.
I have a present for you. We can take off your dress.
What?